A very good evening, class 10th and 12th. This is a short video on the latest CBSE circular regarding the result of class 10th and 12th. If you are interested in the verification, photocopy of your answer sheets or in the revaluation, you should know the dates, the deadline time and the fees required. Fees I had already explained in the last video, but at some places I find there is some clarity which has to be done. Now, as far as the verification goes, when you want to check whether your marks are correct or not, means all questions are checked and the totaling is correct. The date for this advised by the CBSE is 26th July to 28th July. That means the coming Tuesday se lekar Thursday tak. It has to be done and by midnight. Matlab, raat ko 11:59 tak. This can be done. You can process your application for the verification on the CBSE site by logging in by your credentials. In case you want the photocopy, ek bar verification ka result aapke account mein aa jayega jab aur aapko lagta hai ki you are not satisfied and you want to now see the photocopy of your answer sheet, tab the cost for verification is rupees 500 is the processing fee. The obtaining photocopy, there are two circulars. In one circular it was given 700 and in the other circular it is given 500. So I'm not very clear, but when you pay, it will definitely give you the clear picture whether it's 700 or 500. Whatever it is, you can pay accordingly. But the dates on which this can be done is 8th of August to 9th of August. Thus, that means it is a very small window. Sirf ek din hai, 8th of August se leke 9th of August midnight tak. You have to take a decision कि आपको फोटोकॉपी मंगवाना है कि नहीं. ये तभी होगा अगर आप इससे dissatisfied है. If you are not happy with your verification, only then will you think of asking for the photocopy. और उसके लिए आपके पास केवल एक दिन है. Lastly, revaluation का decision अगर आपका हो जाता है, you have taken a call कि कौन से questions आपको दोबारा से check करवाने हैं. Then the dates here is 13th of August से लेकर 14th of August तक आपका time है. Again one day. By the midnight of 14th of August, tak you can apply for revaluation after identifying questions. Now this cost is rupees 100 per question. So be cautious, 100 rupees total paper ka revaluation nahi hai, per question ka revaluation hai. Of course, aapka compartment ka date as proposed by CBSE is on 23rd and above. तो तब तक आई थिंक सीबीएसई आपको 14th पर अगर आप रिवैल्यूएशन भेजेंगे तो बिफोर 23rd आपको डेफिनेटली आपका रिजल्ट मिल जाएगा एंड देन यू कैन थिंक अबाउट कंपार्टमेंट का पेपर देना है कि नहीं. लेकिन आपको मेरे ख्याल से पहले अप्लाई करना पड़ेगा. दैट क्लैरिटी द सीबीएसई विल डेफिनेटली गिव. एज ऑफ नाउ वेरिफिकेशन के डेट्स 26 से 28th हैं. फोटोकॉपी ऑब्टेन करने के डेट्स 8th अगस्त से 9th अगस्त हैं. एक ही दिन है आपके पास. रिवैल्यूएशन का डिसीजन अगर आप लेते हैं तो यू हैव टू अप्लाई ऑनलाइन फ्रॉम 13th of August to 14th of August tak, raat ko midnight tak, 11:59 night tak. Fine, hope it is clear. Please do it accordingly. All the best. Do very well in life. Bye.